lonely during quarantine. Tell me, is the video calling with Richa keeping you sane? Is it keeping you sane?
No, man. I almost want to, like, some one day, maybe when this gets better, take permission from, I don't know, Mumbai police and maybe go to Andheri and make a trip. She is notorious when it comes to this. Mujhe dar lagta hai. That's why people get this thing annoyed with me that I don't promote my live chats, because I know agar us ladki ne pad liya na, to wo her, I'll tell you, her, Akash Khurana, and you know, couple of other of our filmy friends, they all crash my chats and they take me apart. So I would be talking about something very, you know, educative and blah blah, and नीचे से chats चल रहे होंगे कि कमीने तुम क्या कर रहे हो और पराई लड़की से बात कर रहे हो और ये कर रहे हो. लेकिन आप थोड़ा सा अच्छा एक वो हो रहा है, like I'm in the flow, you know, so it gets a little dangerous also because suddenly sometimes Richa's like, don't get too comfortable. क्योंकि हम मैं अकेला हूँ यहाँ पे और वो वहाँ पे है अपने घर पे. एक्चुअली अपार्ट फ्रॉम द बॉलीवुड, अपार्ट फ्रॉम आर इंडस्ट्री, यू नो, फॉर ऑल द पीपल हु गेव अस गालीज फ्रॉम ऑल सेक्टर्स ऑफ लाइफ, मतलब घूम फिर के हम ही काम आए ना आर्टिस्ट. आप और मैं ही चला रहे हैं एक्चुअली. ओ गॉड, आई कैन नेवर डू दैट. आई कांट, मैं अपनी चीजें नहीं देख पाता हूँ, तो मैं अपने आप को मिरर में नहीं देख पाती, मतलब आई कांट लुक एट माय सेल्फ एंड एक्ट. So even till date, I haven't seen Mirzapur, yaar. Matlab from start to finish. Something less here is more there. Something more there might be less here. You know, you can't. You have to place yourself on the other side and then see yourself.
My name is Dudrani, and I am going to be in conversation with Ali Fazal, who is very far away from his house. And I am sitting in my house. And I think that is the main thing, right? It is important right now to do social distancing. जो कि हम कर रहे हैं. मुझे बताइए अली, हाउ हैव योर डेज गॉन बाय? किस तरह से, अभी तो काफी दिन हो गए लॉकडाउन के, तो मुझे बताइए स्केड्यूल क्या होता है, क्या कर रहे हो आप?
इट्स बीन क्वाइट अ चैलेंज. इट्स बीन नाइस, इट्स बीन नॉट सो नाइस आल्सो सम डेज. लेकिन आप थोड़ा सा अच्छा एक वो हो रहा है, लाइक आई एम इन द फ्लो, यू नो, सो it gets a little dangerous also because suddenly sometimes Richa's like, don't get too comfortable. क्योंकि हम मैं अकेला हूँ यहाँ पे और वो वहाँ पे है अपने घर पे. Yeah.
But like I was discussing with you before we literally started this, कि you're doing fairly well, yeah. Like you were discussing. I know everybody is sort of learning how to do things well. I don't think you knew cooking before, did you, Ali?
Yeah, No, I'm not really doing, you know, the thing is, I don't know what is well, because suddenly I get scared of like the pressure cooker CTs. Or I get like, haan yaar, ye mere issues hain. Matlab, you know, I can play all macho, guddu and all that shit outside, but here, you know, I'm suddenly like, main se poocha laga raha hun. Things that we have taken for granted, right? Like, of course, I still am. I know this, it's like muscle memory because I was in a boarding school, so aisa full boarding school mode is on. So it's good. It's sort of just going 10 years behind, 10-15 years. So yeah, otherwise it's been a good introspection time. I think everybody is going on their own spiritual journeys, or aadhe log to poets ban gaye hain aajkal. So I don't blame anybody. I think it's what the world is pushing us to do.
I think har kisi ka andar ka jo actor hai wo bahar nikal raha hai, like everybody has that artistic side.
Yeah, I mean, think about it, actually, apart from the Bollywood, apart from our industry, you know, for all the people who gave us galis from all sectors of life, मतलब घूम फिर के हम ही काम आए ना आर्टिस्ट. आप और मैं ही चला रहे हैं एक्चुअली आजकल की सोशल मीडिया और कंटेंट, क्योंकि सब बेचारे अंदर फंसे बैठे हुए हैं एंड फाइनली दे हैव टू स्विच ऑन देयर टीवीज और देयर रेडियोज एंड देयर और देयर म्यूजिक एंड लिसन टू अस बिकॉज़ एंड व्हिच इज व्हाट सडनली मेक्स यू वंडर दैट एक्चुअली एट द एंड ऑफ इट इट्स ऑल अबाउट द क्लीशेड वर्ड्स आर्ट एंड लव एंड यू नो बट या
Yeah, cliched but very true.
Yeah.
Ali, and on that note, I remember I saw this fun Insta story of yours, and I don't know if it's, I think it was a post as well, where you put up, you know, really close to the camera, this selfie of yours, and you said, this is how actors look when you're pensive. But tell me, what are you doing to sort of remain, you know, this actor? How, what are you doing to hone your acting skills?
Well, isko ek tarike se riyaz kehte hain. But you know, the problem with the good thing with musicians is they can actually do that, or with artists like painters, they can actually practice painting. With actors, it's a bit of a problem because you can't really stand in front of the mirror and just start making faces. So I think the best way to keep my sanity,
but it's kind of so. But have you tried it? Have you sort of like, is that what you do?
Oh God, I can never do that. I can't. मैं अपनी चीजें नहीं देख पाता हूँ, तो मैं अपने आप को मिरर में नहीं देख पाती. मतलब I can't look at myself and act. I get too critical of myself, and फिर मैं दो दिन ना depression में चला जाता हूँ. तो I just figured कि audience king है और नहीं है तो नहीं है, है तो है. But I think I've been reading a lot. I've been reading during this time, and I think that's the one way to expand an actor's mind. Not about acting, but about the world. And which is why, because you have to know about every subject, right? Like I am a science student, yeah. So I, to, मतलब आज भी कभी-कभी अपनी maths की किताबें निकाल के बैठ जाता हूँ. Yeah, I love studying about the space and about astronomy, about science. पता नहीं. या फिर mindless fiction, यार. मतलब कभी-कभी तो बिल्कुल ही, you know, like.
Yeah. Just for entertainment.
हाँ, एंटरटेनमेंट नहीं, उसमें भी सीखने को मिलता है यार, व्हाई नॉट. मतलब मैं अगर कोई आर्टी फार्टी फिल्म लगाता हूँ, उसके बाद इफ आई एम वाचिंग दिलवाले दुल्हनिया ले जाएंगे, आई थिंक बोथ आर एजुकेटिव. या आई मीन आई हैव लर्नड सो मच फ्रॉम एसआरके हिमसेल्फ, सो व्हाई नॉट, यू नो. आई थिंक इट्स फाइन.
इन वन ऑफ द इंटरव्यूज आई रिमेंबर रिच आर मेंशनिंग दिस, एंड वी बोथ वर सॉर्ट ऑफ गशिंग ओवर द फैक्ट दैट यू रियली रिप्रेजेंटेड अस ग्लोबली रियली वेल. And of course, there's Gal Gadot, and then he was like, can you imagine, like, he's having like birthdays being celebrated by like Gal Gadot and Wonder Woman, and you know, then there's Judi Dench, and like they are friends, and it's amazing. But she also feels that not everybody is including, you know, making a lot of noise about it, and we should, which I said absolutely, because you know, you in our every sense have represented us really well.
So many people have asked me this, and why isn't there, and fair enough, and why isn't there, you know, that much noise about the stuff that you're doing outside? And I always tell them, I said, because that's not how it works in the world. You know, there's an entire world, matlab, out there. Even when we're promoting a film, for instance, the promotions are very selective, you know. We were it's not like ek mahina pehle start bombarding after the trailer, and then, like, I know it's I'm sure even you know it's a template, right? It's a rule book.
Yeah.
You know, ek mahina pehle, do hafta pehle, ek hafta pehle, do din pehle, you know, everything. I can write it down. And I think that's what needs to change, because personally, I don't like petoing dhindoras before my work is out, you know, and calling it whatever so-called Oscar performance before it's even freaking out. I think that's just a bit sad. And you know, I can't get myself to do that. So yeah, of course, I mean, you know, I'm from here. Main chahta hu ki meri film bhi box office pe aise, you know, rage machaye. It's always nice because we also have a large audience here.
So tell me a little about the film that you're talking about, where you have like this really interesting role. You're talking about, of course, the film that has such varied actors from all over the world.
Yeah, there's a wonderful cast. We've got Russell Brand, we've got Annette Bening, we've got Kenneth Branagh, of course, he's the director and detective Hercule Poirot. We've got Rose Leslie from Game of Thrones. We've got it's a beautiful cast. Armie Hammer is also there. It's pretty much like, not like as in the cast the map is like the first one. What was the name? They are Murder on the Orient Express.
Yeah.
And the same makers. It's so it's fun because I'm not playing an Indian. I have a heavy accent. Yeah, it's quite an interesting sort of part for an actor to have fun with. And yeah, matlab, so much of it is, it's just so cool because there's a lot of technology involved, you know. We've shot the whole thing, like, you know, on boats and on, you know, these crazy cameras and film cameras and, you know, not digital. So it's quite, it's been quite an experience of a lifetime. I think every film that I do there is quite, I'm looking forward to the next two films I'm doing there. Again, there's a biopic which is based on this man's life. I'm playing him. It's in the Iraq War. And it's been on for a while. I think I mentioned this earlier as well in some article somewhere. In some interview, sorry. So yeah, let's see. But wohi hai ki mera time aadha aadha badh jata hai. So sometimes I feel bad because this is also home and I want to... There's some exciting stuff happening in Bombay and in India. And I don't want to miss out. Yeah.
What is the exciting stuff that's happening? I know some, but I'd like you to mention it.
No, but honestly, like this year I didn't sign up anything. I'm always desperate to sign the first thing that comes my way, and then because I'm very instinctive, or you know, main aise pyar pyar mein sab kar deta hu, okay, baad mein sab kabada ho jata hai. So I think on the film front, I've taken a bit of a sort of, you know, how do you say, yaar, kya bolta hai word?
I've like taken step back,
and you know, sort of letting the good stuff. I'm reading a lot of scripts and things, but just keeping it open here right now. There's one thing that I'm doing. You might know, but that's it. Yeah.
And now talking about being lonely during quarantine. Tell me, is the video calling with Richa keeping you sane? Is it keeping you sane?
No, man. I almost want to, like, some one day maybe when this gets better, take permission from, I don't know, Mumbai police and maybe go to Andheri and
like you said, you know, right now staying at home is the need of the hour. We can't, this is how we have to fight, you know, fight this coronavirus. But no, I think like I said, when I was chatting again with Richa and I was discussing about how you were going live and then she came to your live and I saw her like literally sort of teasing you, saying that, oh, like you're flirting with other women.
She is notorious. She is notorious when it comes to this. Mujhe dar lagta hai. That's why people get this thing annoyed with me that I don't promote my live chats, because I know agar us ladki ne pad liya na, to wo her, I'll tell you, her, Akash Khurana and, you know, couple of other of our filmy friends, they all crash my chats and they take me apart. So I would be talking about something very, you know, educative and blah blah, और नीचे ऐसे chats चल रहे होंगे कि कमीने तुम क्या कर रहे हो और पराई लड़की से बात कर रहे हो और ये कर रहे हो.
But I think this teasing has also increased because, you know, y'all are engaged and y'all were obviously going to get married, especially because y'all were all prepared to go out there and, you know, do it, go and get married.
Yeah, no, it does make us think, and also we thank our stars sometimes because of how unorganized we were, and so we did not actually end up losing money in the payments and stuff, you know.
Oh really? All that was done already, almost done. What is going to happen? All the wedding planning,
nothing was done, which is why I'm telling you we got saved. We were so unplanned 1 month before, so I think that was in disguise, you know, blessing. But yes, it's a bit of a bummer, but I think I look at it this way, you know. I think the universe wanted us to take this forward and celebrate with the rest of the world in the new world that we will be entering. I do think about this time because it's a very, very funny time. If you come to think of it, it's fear. It's fear that has, like, nicely taken us, okay? And, of course, it's an invisible enemy, you know, that we are all scared of. There's also the invisible God that we, you know, look up to. So I'm saying the factors are it's a total play, okay, on your head. And I think people are really, really, I'm just scared that a lot of people up there are going to take advantage of this fear of the common folk and start change narratives of entire societies in the coming few months. Because, I mean, think about it. One little rumor that you can't touch paper notes, you know, will turn our entire society into a cashless society. Next thing you know, we'll be using, you know, which technically solves our economic problems across the globe. So yes, when you ask me what I think about a lot of things. But, you know, maybe another time we can go into all the investigative stuff.
No, I know what you mean. And I really hope that post this, the world comes out changed and better. The hope is all that we can at least have, right? Because this is introspection time. And I also want to add one more thing to you said that, you know, like it felt like when you're, you know, when Richard, you were planning to get married and then this happened. I feel like you've never even tried long distance this much, have you? This is like you trying long distance relationship and scoring there as well.
I don't know, man. I don't know. Let's see. Abhi to party shuru hui hai. Richa, after all the, you know, proper, being all proper in front of camera and all, she's one of the clumsiest person I know in my life. Damn innovative, yeah, with all that stuff. Like, I my God. Really good stuff, yeah.
And she's making all of us really entertained. You know, and on that note, like I was telling you, you're making a lot of couples look like, yeah, this is how we should do it. Like, dekho, they are such coexisting so beautifully. And on that note, I want to know, do you, like, which I was telling you, as a formal, there wasn't like a formal sort of engagement, but I want to know, how was the proposal? I'm really curious to know, how did you propose to her?
Oh, shit. It happened very randomly. I can't disclose, yaar, where.
Oh, okay. But don't know when and where. I just want to know what you said or, you know, what did you plan or did you...
I didn't even have like a ring or anything. I just asked her, you know, I honestly thought it was the best moment. I think it's the first time I'm actually talking about it. I hate talking about this. But yeah, it was nice.
That's really sweet. Like I said, you know, you're not afraid to sort of admit that you were scared. I think everybody is scared. Everybody wants to behave like, oh my God, we know what we are doing. Which I think is a welcome change, yeah? Because I don't think people know what they are doing, right? I mean, of course, you know you love her. But then to take that final step, I think, isn't it?
No matter how close, how whatever you are, how cool you are, that moment is always scary, right? Like, for all you know, at that point, the girl might say, sorry, yaar. Ek minute rukna zara. You know, like anything, right? Like, oh yeah.
Yeah, you're with the ring. You are with the ring in your hand standing. Like when you said, ek minute ruko.
I swear, man. So,
but that didn't happen. Thank God.
Yes.
I would like you to end it by answering this. What's one thing about yourself that you feel has changed in this lockdown? What have you observed that has changed about you in this lockdown? And what are a few things you'd like to tell the people who are self-isolating like you alone about what they can do to keep their spirits up?
Well, that's a loaded one. I think what's really changed is, and I think a lot of people have gone through this, is that I kept a lot of things on the back burner. You know, I used to be a voracious reader not too long ago. And because we all get stuck in the rat race, right? So I think that's something that is drastically changed for me. And is also an advice for people that focus on one thing and whatever you do at that point, do that. What we've been so used to these days is that we're talking, but there's something else in the mind. And then there's something else and another task, which is the next task. And it just kills everything. You know, if I'm talking to you, I need to look into your eyes and just focus. I can listen to you, then I'm listening to you. And that's made me, I think that's the biggest change, that it's also brought my anger down. I've become a much calmer person. Not that I'm some angry person, but I'm saying generally, you know,
rage.
Because and the times were bringing that, yaar. You know, there's so much toxicity in the society. People are fighting over so many things. We just had riots not too long ago. You know, so it makes you a little burdened and toxic. And I think that's something that is, it's been a nice reset. Also, if anybody does not understand all this, just look out your window and look at the green and the blue sky, which is a rarity, especially in Bombay. So, you know, I think that's evidence enough to just feel a little good about yourself or something. Of course, I would, my little advice for people would be to not go crazy about all the big funds and the, you know, the big charities that people are doing. Do charity begins at home, and really, you know, try and find the people in your neighborhood who are not good with this online stuff, or who cannot order online, you know, old people or your security guard and their families and things like that. It's an important time to be able to at least extend, you know, that friendship or that lending hand or that helping hand. That's it.
You know, in your own way also, you know, you've done that bit. I was just discussing about it also with someone. You know, you going out and giving food to others is you are, you did your bit, which is, I think, also necessary, you know, part of it all. So thank you.
I guess. Thank you. Thank you.
I like how embarrassed Ali gets about this. He's one of the very few actors who will react how we might react sometimes. But thanks, yeah, Ali. It was so lovely chatting with you.
It was really nice chatting, Mova.
Yeah,
really
nice. And I'm rooting for you all the way. So
thank you.
Forward.
And yes, and be safe. And yeah, take care of yourself. And contact me if you need any, you know, stuff. Because there are a few of us who are isolating on their own. And that's a very different isolation than the other isolations. So please feel free.
How sweet. Thank you so much, Ali. And if there's anything I can do, I know you're not doing a lot of, you know, you're in touch with a lot of NGOs and you're helping them as well. Please tell me. I'd like to pitch in any way I can.
I will.
Thank you so much, Ali. Lots of love to you.
Super.
Take care.
Bye.
Watch E-Town News Monday to Friday at 9:30 p.m. only on Zoom.